All right, we want to evaluate the integral using the integration by parts method. There's our equation for the general form. For this one, we're going to let u equal r. Dv is going to be equal to e raised to the r divided by 2. Dr, so du is equal to dr. And finally, v is going to be equal to 2 raised to the r divided by 2. So in this case, so finally, e raised to the r divided by 2 dr is going to be equal to 2r e raised to the r divided by 2 minus 2e raised to the r divided by 2 dr. And finally, 2r e raised to the r divided by 2 minus 4 e raised to the r divided by 2 plus c. That's it.